This is the next revolution for XTS technology. We've taken the existing motor modules and we've made the backside functional. So what we've done is on the back of the motor module now, we've put a series of sensors and antennas and coils to transfer power and data from the motor module to the passive mover, all wireless. So the mover drives over the motor module. From the coils in the motor module, it gets its 24 volt power, constant power of 35 watts, and a peak power of 75 watts. It's the exact same mover and the exact same motor modules that we've had before, just slightly enhanced. And we call this the no cable technology, as no cables are needed. The data transfer and the power transfer happens over the existing connector that we've already had in the system. So we have our standard hybrid connector, which brings the EtherCAT connection, as well as the 48 volt power to drive the mover, and the 24 volt power to power all the electronics. So that stays exactly the same. We just added on to the back surface a new function. The motor modules are completely compatible with all of our existing motor modules. So as you see on the demo behind me, we've taken an existing demo and we've put now the new NCT, no cable technology, motor modules into it. And now this system has new functionality. So in this case, we're not actually performing any mechanical functions. We're simply exchanging data with the mover. So now we can keep track of all the process information. Was the product that was put on it good? Was it bad? Was it full? Was it not full? All of this information we can store in the mover and keep that associated with the product as it transfers through the system. And as you notice with this demo, we haven't put the NCT modules everywhere. We only put them where we need them. So I can keep a lot of the sections of the system with the standard motor modules, and anytime I need to actually perform a function or read and write data, I can put an NCT module in there. And now, as soon as the mover drives over that surface, within 50 milliseconds, the mover boots itself and starts to communicate with the antennas directly on the motor module. Now, why is it important that the antennas are on the motor module? Well, this then means that I don't have to worry about where I place my antennas. They're directly here, they're a millimeter away from the mover, and I don't have to worry about any interference, any antenna shadows. But I also directly connect the position of the mover to the data of the mover. So on startup, I know exactly that as soon as a mover is in this position and it's on this antenna, I know exactly which mover I'm talking to and what it's supposed to do. So that is the latest revolution for the XTS.